Hi, nice to see you again. Slow down. This mysterious sound was recorded on May 19, 1997, the same year that the bloop sound was successfully recorded. This was one of the mysterious sounds that came from the depths of the ocean. The source of this sound has been discovered by NOAA scientists on the Antarctic Peninsula. This is where the slowed down sound originates. The name slowdown was given because the sound slowly decreases in frequency for about 7 minutes. This sound was recorded using an autonomous hydrophone in the Pacific. This is the sound of slow down. Let's listen carefully. Scientists suspect that slow down is the result of icebergs hitting the ocean floor, screeching, and then slowing down. The sound was detected by sensors nearly 5,000 kilometers away. Scientists, so far, have found several mysterious sounds from the depths of the ocean. Some of these sounds are uncertain about their origins. However, some of the sounds have been concluded to be from icebergs and underwater volcanic activity. Regarding all the mysterious sounds that come from under the sea, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA, doesn't want to associate them with sea monsters. However, ordinary people still associate it with the sound of sea monsters that have not been identified or seen in the ocean. Do you agree that these mysterious sounds from the depths of the sea are the sounds of monsters? Write your opinion in the comments column.